morning, we can show you video of suspects robbing a store in Portsmouth. Detectives want you to take a close look and see if you recognize any of these people. Police say the suspects robbed Vicky's Convenience and Deli Subs on Effingham Street around 5:30 last night. You can see it looks like one of them pulls a gun and another jumps over the counter. Then they run out the door. No one was hurt. Call 1-888-LOCK-YOU-UP if you recognize them.